once Kate was coherent enough to know what was going on and know that she was talking to Farron and being involved, I think it was almost like a challenge to Kate to see what she could do to help.
Because we've been in hospital and recovery for so long, and working with Farron allowed us to see, you know, where we could go with this, make us not feel like we're going to take backward steps or lose everything.